We humans are sensory animals. We see, we hear, we smell, we taste, and we touch. Now, what if we have 6, 7, or even more senses? What if our extra senses could help us detect the presence of chemicals or biological species? Here are some scenarios for you to imagine.
Imagine learning about any pollution in your environment just as soon as you step outdoors.
Imagine you are an inspector working on a petroleum plant and you can simply walk around and detect gas leaks.
Imagine you're a doctor in a rural area of a developing country and you can now perform point-of-care diagnosis even without access to medical facilities.
Integrated photonic sensors can make these imaginary scenarios come out of the shadows and into the light.
In this course, you will learn the basic principles of photonic integrated circuit sensing, or PIC sensing. You will understand design guidelines to optimize sensor performance and become familiar with various PIC sensing applications. Not only will you master the fundamentals, you will also get to hear about state-of-the-art research in PIC sensing from experts in the field.
Come join us to get a sense for what the course is all about.